Hello friends, welcome to Electronic Circuit Hub. So today we are going to learn about the LCD. So you can see I have three LCD with me. This is one, this is two, this is three. So basically these LCD are 16x2 dot matrix LCD, and these are widely used in industry to display the data. You can interface these LCD with your microcontroller, let's say microcontroller 8051. So you can see here this LCD is having 16 pin. Starting from here, this is pin number 1 and this is pin number 16, right? And these are the alphanumeric dot matrix LCD which shows 16x2 characters, right? So let me reverse it back and will show you about the LCD. So you can see here, this is 16 pin LCD. So pin number 1 is VSS, pin number 2 is VCC, pin number 3 is VEE, pin number 4 is RS, pin number 5 is RW, RS is register select, RW read write, pin number 6 is enable E, pin number 7 is DB0, that is data 0th pin, pin number 8 is DB1, this is also for data line, pin number 9 is DB2, pin number 10 is DB3. Pin number 11 is DB4, pin number 12 is DB5, pin number 13 is DB6, pin number 14 is DB7. So starting from pin number 7 to pin number 14, these pins are dedicated to data lines. Pin number 15 is LED plus and pin number 16 is LED minus. So pin number 15 and 16 are used to drive the LED, okay? So basically these LCDs having internal microcontroller which drives the LED. So LED driver for these LCDs are inbuilt. You can see here, this is work strip. This is the work strip to connect the LCD. And here I have connected a pot here. You can say this is trim pot to adjust the contrast of the LCD. So by wearing this pot, you can adjust the contrast of this LCD, right? So this is the second LCD, which is you can see the part number here. This is Lampex LM16200, maybe it's now visible to you, Lampex LM16200. And you can see here these LCDs, you can see the part number here. This is Lampex 16200, it is tested, so test okay. You can see this is the microcontroller. This microcontroller is used to drive this LCD, right? So hope you understand the basics for this 16x2 dot matrix alphanumeric LCD and how will you interface this LCD with your microcontroller. Okay, if you want to interface this LCD with your microcontroller, so how will you interface this LCD with your microcontroller and what are the pins available on the LCD. Okay, so I have already explained the data line, the supply line and the LED driver section. Okay, so hope you understand the basics of this type of LCD. If you have any question, feel free to ask me in comment section.